When writing content, you want to make sure your tone is tailored for both your situation as well as your context. You can do this in Hypotenuse AI by telling our AI what tone you want your content to be in. So for instance, in the blog article workflow section, you can find your tone here. From here, you can choose a tone from conversational to humorous to professional, or even describe your own tone. From here, you can either describe more specific tone words or any famous characters or styles that you want to write in as well. If you need more information, simply go to this tooltip right here and click Learn More. You'll see some ideas here on the tone, what that should typically be used for, as well as an example to help you understand tone more. You can also instruct our AI with the tone that you want. So for instance, here, I'm going to say use an irreverent tone to write 100 words about how it's not just the food in Singapore. I'm going to go ahead and hit Command Return, which triggers our Compose feature, and you'll see it continue writing. There you go. And you can go ahead and just accept that to insert it into the document. Remember, there isn't any predefined tone that Hypotenuse AI can write about. See what works best for you and have fun experimenting.